On the morning of March 12th, the civil police in Rio de Janeiro raided the houses of and arrested two former military police officers for the killings of Socialist City Councilwoman Marielle Franco and her driver Anderson, which took place in a brutal crime last year. Now, this is raising a lot of eyebrows in Brazil. First of all, one of the officers, Rony Lessa, was living in a luxury condominium complex in the Barra da Tijuca neighborhood, which is a wealthy neighborhood located directly in front of the four favelas controlled by the Escritório do Crime militia organization. How could a former military police officer who made a salary of around $1,000 a month be living in such a luxurious residence? But more importantly, the luxury condominium where he was arrested is the same condominium where President Jair Bolsonaro lives, and photos have surfaced of the two men together. Is there any connection? People want to know.
That was Brian Muir from Brazil.